It will leave a mark if you screw up.
It's not a sport unless there's much risk of dying.